Websites, newsletters, self-published manifestos. They think we're kooks. I mean, George Bush knew what he was saying when he said New World Order. Remember those three little words, New World Order? Well, he was a 33rd degree Mason, you know, and as ex-director of the CIA. He knew that saying that would send conspiratologists everywhere spinning their wheels and they destroy their own credibility.
Hey, don't get me wrong, sister. I'm sure your heart's in the right place, okay?
But, you know, somebody's got to lift the scab, the festering scab that is the Vatican. The chip for identification so they can track down an animal anywhere he's at, you'll insert it under the dog's skin, and it's kind of like an identification thing. I mean, it's only a small, logical step till they start putting it in us and our children. And then, before we know it, my God, they'll probably come with the pretext. Oh, sure, yeah. Hey, is that one of those new hundreds? You know, where they changed the picture of Ben Franklin? Look at him. Yeah. He looks like the love child of Fred Burtz and Rosie O'Donnell. Yeah, that's him. Yeah, get rid of him as soon as you can, lady. Look at it up to the light. You see the metal strip in it? That's a tracking device. If you got any more of those at home, get rid of them. Exchange them for good for something. Because they'll follow you. They know where every one of those hundreds is going. Hey, you know what? Black helicopters. I mean, you heard about them. The black helicopters, they're
everywhere.
Yeah, they're on whisper mode. So you can't hear them until they've already gone. You know?
Nobody there. Where'd they go? Oh, there was nobody in here. Nobody. What am I talking? Why is the meter on?